They do physical training and they do weapons training. For me, I'm getting the light weapons training, physical training too. I'm getting also training for the NATO M16, and it's heavy though, but I'm getting training on it, the pistol too. So yeah, it's available.
And where do you do that training then? Where do these?
My guys... training, I did some training, like personal training here in Turkey with people from FSA, but then I got the main training in Syria, inside Syria, with the FSA people in.
And we understand that there's some training here in Adana. Is that right?
There is. I'm not yet with them, but there is a school. Yes, it's done by Turkish people.
And do you know anything more about that? I mean,
I don't know so many information about that because it's secret, and like, you know, Turkish people are really helping us, so we don't want to really disclose information about that.
But you can confirm that there is a special training base here in Adana.
Yes, a lot of people are getting training from there, in those camps. Yes.
And is that, you're talking about thousands of people being trained in these camps?
I don't know about numbers, but I know a lot of people. I know that so many Syrian people are getting training in those camps or schools, I think they are.
And that's specifically here in Adana?
No, I don't know about Adana. I'm saying in general in Turkey, but I don't know where exactly. I never got information like this, and nobody will tell you that. Unless I am enrolled in that school, then I will know for sure.
And you haven't been in
any of
the schools?
Not yet. I'm getting the training. Because it's recently I joined the FSA, right? So I'll get the training. Since I joined, I'm doing going to Syria and doing stuff in Syria. So I'll join that soon, hopefully.
And do we know who's organizing this training in Turkey? Who's behind it?
I know that the Riyad al-Assad can refer people to it. But I don't know the other side, who are the organizations. I don't know.
But you know, is it Turkish military who are providing the training?
I think Turkish military, yes.
Because there are some reports that Saudi and Qatar is helping with the training. I don't know if you know about that.
Oh, I don't know about that at all. Maybe in funding. I don't know about that.
And, I mean, how important is this training which is being carried out in Turkey for the Free Syrian Army?
It's huge, huge. Like, it's very important. Very important. Because a lot of guys are not, they were not trained by the army in Syria, but they still want to really join the FSA. So they need, like myself, so we really need that training. It's very precious to have that training before you go in.